Irofulven, Wikipedia article audio. Irofulven or 6-hydroxymetalacylfulvene is an experimental anti-tumor agent. It belongs to the family of drugs called alkylating agents. It inhibits the replication of DNA in cell culture. Licensing and clinical development. Synthesis. Irofulven is an analog of alludin S, a sesquiterpene toxin found in the jack-o'-lantern mushroom. The compound was originally synthesized by Dr. Trevor McMorris and found to have anti-cancer properties in mice by Dr. Michael J. Kellner. The drug was created and patented by the University of California, San Diego, and subsequently licensed to the U.S. biotech company MGI Pharma. ICI acquired MGI in 2007, and the license was returned to UCSD, which then relicensed the potential cancer drug to Lantern Pharma in 2015. Soon after, the drug was again sublicensed to Oncology Venture. The drug has undergone a number of clinical trials, mostly for late-stage tumors as well as ovarian and prostate cancers, usually preceded by treatment with carboplatin and paclitaxel. A multi-center phase 2 trial involving patients with recurrent or persistent ovarian epithelial or primary peritoneal cancer was well tolerated, but Irofulven demonstrated modest activity as a single agent. Previously, a European phase I study in combination with cisplatin showed substantial evidence for anti-tumor activity. In that study, Irofulven showed rapid elimination and high interpatient variability. Platinum and Irofulven pharmacokinetics did not suggest drug-drug interactions. Despite modest successes demonstrating limited efficacy for late-stage tumors that were statistically not significant enough to support broader clinical trials, Oncology Venture has decided to stratify patient populations with companion diagnostic tools to predict outcomes, and thus select that subset of patients through DRP, for whom treatment with Irofulven would be most effective. Oncology Venture Swedenab has initiated 2 phase 2 drug screening studies at 2 Danish university hospitals for late-stage prostate cancers, wherein 300 patients have been included to be screened, of which only 15 are to be selected for the phase 2 trial. McMorris, T.C., Stake, M.D., Kellner, M.J. Synthesis and Biological Activity of Enantiomers of Anti-Tumor Irofulven. The Journal of Organic Chemistry. 69. 6/19/23. DOI 10.1021/JO035084J. PMID 14750783.